I will never have a job. I'll have a career.
Yo, Krazy Katelyn, she's amazing. Everyone's favorite YouTube sensation. For vlogs, the skits, the girl's legit. Whatever she do, you'll be laughing. Challenges, comedy, yeah, here we go. Kayla, Kyle, Crystal, Guido. You'll meet them all, just wait and see, yo. Laugh so hard, you might just be, yo. Now let's go.
Hey guys, it's Krazy Katelyn here, and so as you guys know, my brother has been going to Job Corps, and today I was able to get him to talk about his experience at Job Corps and all that good stuff. So here, I will be showing you guys his what he had to say about Job Corps. So here we go.
Job Corps is meant for those who want to succeed in life. I will never have a job. I'll have a career. I came here as a middle way through sophomore year, and in about a year from now, I'll have my high school diploma, my driver's license, and I will be certified in my career. There's many careers here. You got from mechanics to medical to hard trades like woodworking, cement. And a lot of those jobs are in need, and you can get hired right away. The learning in the trades is self-paced, but if you stay consistent, you can graduate from your trade in about 8 months to a year. The rules at Job Corps is pretty much just common sense. I mean, don't be drinking or smoking weed. Or just don't get caught. The food there is like pretty much as cafeteria food. It ain't all that great. I mean, some days they got pizza and sloppy joes and stuff, but it's pretty standard. Some people may be dating a Job Corps, but it's not for that, because they come and they go. I've seen it happen within my whole month of being there. Every 2 weeks you get paid a little chump change, about $25. Being at Job Corps ranges from ages 16 to 25. As going to Job Corps, I was 16 and I turned 17 next month. Being a minor kind of sucks because you can barely leave campus unless you get parental authorization. After trade hours / academic hours, you got checking like every 2 hours. For me, that's a pain in my buttocks. But if you do what you're supposed to, you know, and like in the dorms and stuff, I volunteer. I'm really cool with my RAs and stuff. Those are the people who run the dorms and stuff. So they all like me. My counselor likes me. I'm a good student. I've done pretty well on all my tests so far. So I get treated fairly. And I volunteer a couple of times here and there. So that's good. Anyway, I like it. It's all right. It's a good experience. Some of the guys can be immature at times, but that's life, I guess. At Job Corps, you got recreational trips that you can sign up for. I mean, they got hockey games, you got go-kart racing, golfing, bowling, movies. It's all free. Sometimes when I'm at Job Corps, I'll play a little pool after trade hours and academics, or I'll go to the music room, play around with the guitars, or me and my buddies will just go in the music room and sing a little bit, you know, just chilling. Sometimes I'll play a little baseball or some catch, sometimes basketball. It's good. You can make good friends there. So when it comes to Job Corps, just have an open mind, and you should be pretty good with the people, with your teachers, and all your associates. Some days at Job Corps it's harder than others, but all around it's a good program. I would recommend it to people who are serious about it, because they will teach you everything. They'll teach you from learning to apply for jobs, to resumes, to getting work experience, job experience, and to work well with others. So it's a bang for your buck.
So if you guys are interested in Job Corps, you guys should definitely go to it. It's a great program, especially if you're looking for a career and you want to get stuff done. It's a really great program. Thank you guys for watching. Also, you guys, shirts. You guys should go get yourself a shirt. Go check it out. Link in the description to buy yourself one of my shirts. You guys should love them. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.